Did you get a chance to test it out yet?
Yes, I did, but how can I make my airplane fly further?
Well, you could change the aspect ratio of the wings to create more lift. You could also try minimizing drag, which is a force that's generated by interaction between airflow and molecules on the surface of the wings.
Beautiful words. But let's stop and think of the families you will be working with will understand that vocabulary. We know as a technical expert, it's hard to stop our brains and not explain things right away. Instead of lecturing or giving explanations to the families, we might be able to help them discover these concepts on their own. We want the families to think through the problem and learn how to approach it. How do you think we can do that? Asking open-ended questions is a great way to guide the child's thinking and actually teach them how to think, rather than providing answers they may use to find a solution but don't fully understand.
Open-ended questions don't have one right answer, and they require more than a simple yes or no or one-word answer. Such questions usually begin with a how, what if, or why.
How can I make my airplane fly further?
You may have to find a way to reduce drag, which is the force that goes against your airplane. It's kind of like walking in a swimming pool. The water kind of weighs you down, right?
Yeah.
Well, the air has a similar effect on your airplane. What do you think would happen if we changed the length of your wings?
Now you know that instead of giving the answer to the families, you can use open-ended questions to guide their learning. Let's practice. Let's look at the design challenge you're going to teach families and think of some open-ended questions around the core concepts you're trying to teach.